What make a man brave a blizzard, kill in cold blood? I'm sure I don't know.
You'd be surprised what a man would do.
You're starting to see pictures, ain't you?
Got room for one more?
I ain't too anxious to be handing out rides.
Real trusting fella, huh?
Not so much.
Ain't no way I'm spending a couple of nights under a roof with somebody I don't know who they are. So who are you?
Okay, everybody, hear this.
I'm taking this woman to hang.
Reward's
$10,000. That money's mine, boys.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah.
Hold on!
You think I'm in cahoots with that fella or her?
That's my problem, boy. I don't know.
One of them fellas will kill everybody in here.
Now we're talking!
Let's slow it down. Let's slow it way down.
Tell him Daisy sent you.
Come on, go! You don't die now!
No one said this job's supposed to be easy.
Nobody said it's supposed to be that hard, neither.
When I was a boy, heaven was here, and America was here. You could be anything, you could do anything. I am the wrong person to have discovered this.
If you don't speak for them, who will?
Disease that no one has ever seen. Repetitive head trauma chokes the brain.
The NFL does not want to talk to you.
You turned on the lights and gave their biggest boogeyman a name.
You're going to war with a corporation that owns a day of the week.
No proof was presented today because there simply isn't any.
They have to listen to us. This is bigger than they are.
What do you think they're doing to you now? That's nothing.
You have no idea how bad this could get. I have to keep going.
They want you to say you made it all up.
If they continue to deny my work, men continue to die.
Sometimes in life, you're asked to leave it alone. But sometimes you can't.
Who are you?
Tell the truth. Tell the truth.
With a very unusual skill set.
Utah,
I need a theory.
So why not deploy your chute above the jungle and escape like a normal person?
Because I'm thinking these aren't normal people, sir.
I believe that, like me, the people behind these robberies are extreme athletes. using their skills to disrupt the international financial markets. And they don't care who gets killed in the process.
They call me Bodhi.
There's a few billion dollars of gold down there.
You're gonna steal it?
No, we're going to liberate it.
Oh, you think you're brothers? Now you show me whose side you're on.
Criminal masterminds. These are just kids partying away their lives.
We can get these guys. I just need more time. Bodhi, do you have any idea how many people you've killed? How many laws you've broken?
The only law that matters is gravity.